Good evening, guys. I'll give you a little sound of what this exhaust sounds like without my catalytic converters, my secondary cats. This sucker sounds amazing, bro. This is just stock exhaust. Got a car in front of me, I gotta stop. This is the 10 speed, so I like to shift it like that to where it would shift like a 6 or an 8 speed. I like the way those shift. These shift really quick, so I like to put it in standard mode and do that. But the car sounds amazing. Just imagine if I put some exhaust on it, and now I'm stuck behind a slow car. This happens every time I get off work. Somebody wants to drive slow. Going 63 now. It just feels like they're going so slow, I guess. I don't know. Now they're starting to speed up. This is why I don't have any gas. I gotta quit. Let's see what breeze is outside. Look at my stereo. Just got done. It is 85 degrees. Ooh, wee, it's getting up in the 90s. Hopefully they move me inside and I ain't working outside no more because I about had a heat stroke. Shit sucks, man. Tarpon trucks suck. Okay, they're going slow again. Is there anybody coming? I think I'll have. Never mind. I won't let you pass right here. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. I got to call my uncle because he called me during work and I couldn't answer it. So subscribe for content, drop a like on this video. I will be making more videos, so stay tuned. Keep it real, guys, and always remember, Jesus loves you.